Welcome in this video. I can show you everything about the Garmin Mark. This is the Adventure. I just did a marathon. Just want to show you all the stats. Perhaps you can already see it here. Oh no, this is like, this is better. It was like Spiegelbeeld. I don't know what's in English. But I will show you all the functions on the Mark, on this very nice Mark. Just to show you how beautiful this watch is. It was perfect for navigating. I did like a marathon from Belgium to my home, so without having like a map or anything, just only with this Garmin Mark, so that's really cool. So I think this is better like inside without any wind noise and a little bit in the sunlight. And this is the Garmin 745, so this is the Forerunner 745, a really like triathlon watch. This is $450, so also quite expensive already, but the Garmin Mark is of course way more expensive with $1,600. This Adventurer, and the Garmin Mark series is from $1,500 to $1,750. Yeah, just some differences in models. This is the Adventurer, and this review will be about the Adventurer and mostly the functions. Sorry if I'm sometimes a little bit slow, but getting a little bit lazy, a little bit tired because I just ran that marathon. So these are like all the this isn't going for very well. Sorry. But hope you liked the video a little bit. Just smash the like button. These are the activities that you can do. And you can do lots and lots of activities. More than on all other Garmin's. Also the Fenix 6, which I had. Also Garmin 945. And also the Enduro. And you can just add all things. I like to swim in open water. So let's just add that. And then you can just go, let's show you everything and then add some more. What do we have? Treadmill. Yeah, treadmill. I'll show you treadmill in a sec. The virtual run, the track run, indoor track. Bike indoor. That's also cool because I have that also in here in this room. The pool swim. It's other than the open water swim. It's better in heart rate tracking, for example. And you can set up. That's the most important thing, like how long one lap is, een baantje. I don't know what it is in English. Een baantje. Triathlon, swim, run. Oh, I don't see that, I think, on other Garmin. So that's quite cool. HRV, stress test, strength training, cardio, yoga, Pilates, breath work. Never did that. Elliptical. Yeah, I did that two times on the... Yeah, on the elliptical, which is a little bit strange device, I think, not really for me. Floor climb, I want to do one time the Chinese wall marathon. That would be really awesome. I'm wondering if I should then choose this floor climb or just put in like running. Don't know. A stair jump, I never did that. But perhaps that's like a treadmill which can be set on like an incline. Climb indoor, bouldering. Oh, it's getting going on and on. I even didn't know this myself. So, like skiing, like an Eskimo has like 50 terms for like snow. Good snow, cold snow, wet snow. And we have for ski already three different ways of skiing. That's nice. The two swing, is that like golf or is that like parachute jumping? I don't know, sorry. Project Waypoint, yeah, oh yeah, Waypoint. Is that like when you are going search for like treasures, like, yeah, what some people do if they are getting bored, I think. Boat, yeah. Be in the boat, supping, surfing, kayaking, rowing, really a lot. Really, oh, that's a gem master, that wasn't the gem master. Other, yeah. If anybody knows what other will be, please let it know below in this video. If this isn't your sport, I wonder what will be it. Perhaps, did we see skating? Like skating on the outside? like Skylar? I don't know. But that's how you just set it up. And if you just want to go running, click once, click twice. It gives the suggestion after a marathon. I don't think we have to do anything, but you can just say play or start. So I think that's better. This is the lap button. So we have two buttons on the right. There's a barometer and three buttons on the left. And this, yeah, this looks so nice. This is really metal. So let me just show you the way. Yeah, I see the perfect testing device, a pen. Real metal. And if I take here like this 745, it's already, I think it's also a little bit of, yeah, this is also metal, but like the gray metal, the graphite looking metal. But yeah, if you just look on the back side of the mark, this is so beautiful. This is the heart rate measurement device, and you can also measure SpO2, which will measure in the red lights. You can see the charging unit there, the four gold pins. They are a little bit inward, so they don't rust if you just sweat, like if you ran like a marathon, something to say. And you can see the engraved nice waypoint of the Garmin headquarters. Titanium sapphire. What do we have more? 100 meters. So most Garmins are 50 meters, and this one is 100 meters. You can just unstrap this with this, very easy, and then you can just put on like a leather strap or a PVC strap or whatever you just like. If you just slap button, and we can just go to navigation, that's really nice. So navigate around me, what's around me? Loading map. Let me show you what we can see now. There we are. So I'm close to a harbor. That's a harbor that you can see a little blue thing. And this blue line is the river. And that red line is like a walking path. And then if you just do like this, you can zoom wherever you like. Let me just show you a nice route here on the, what do we have here? This is a very nice shop, if you know that. The home and garden, so you can just select points and then go navigate to there. Let me show you another thing. First, yeah, do this. A Tony's app, that's a school around here. So let's just go, then it shows calculating the route. So we are in Gelderland and we have to go to Noord-Brabant, other province here. And I hope it's quite fast. Sorry for the waiting. But you can see how fast the mark is. Because if you spend like this kind of money, it's of course not really. You cannot analyze about that amount because you just want to watch because it's so beautiful. But you have to also to know how fast this is. And this is not really, really fast in my opinion. But yeah, just wait. I think, no, I don't know. I don't know why it's taking so long, but it's good to know. So the marathon was like a route that I created on Strava, a running app, a cycling and running app, and then just uploaded to the watch, to the mark, and then just ran with it. And it went quite okay. So two times I was a little bit searching because I was in between a lot of buildings. And I it was left and right and left and right, and that was not really nice. So I had to stop and look one time in the 3.5 hours, but that's not a lot in my opinion. This ring, now we wait, isn't turnable. If you would expect that, that's not the case, which is the case on the Samsung Galaxy Watch series, but those are not as beautiful as the Garmin Mark series. Oh, this is here. You can see the lights if you are still waiting. See the this is the heart rate measurement unit, and this black part sticks a little bit in your arm. I think you can still see it here on my wrist. because I had it on like for 3.5 hours. I think it's like here, this round, and then it measures your heart rate more accurately. And this is just, I don't know, something. I think I ate something or so. Sorry, a little bit gross. Sorry. It's not very fast in calculating, but just want to show you an honest review about it. This is just what I get if I just want to navigate to Antonius app. That's a school around here. It's not very far. I think it's like 6 or 7 kilometers. So that's strange. Shall we go back? Or just want, do we want to wait? Now, let me just show you the strap. This is the standard strap on the Adventurer. You can put it on small wrists, but this 745, you can put it even on smaller wrists. I just think I have to just like it, show it like this. You can see it, but I have a small wrist and it fits my wrist perfectly, better than old garments, which were like very massive. You had to have like massive wrists, otherwise it was not really comfortable, and nowadays they are all comfortable, so they got the message at Garmin. Oh, so also the other side, and you can see the difference in height. So the Garmin Mark isn't a light watch, it's heavy, but I was a little bit wondering about this marathon, but like running 3.5 hours, I didn't have any complaints about that, and I was expecting to have some complaints. I think I will stop this. This is taking way too long. The video is already 11 minutes. This is the run. I think I just stop this, discard the run like this, and say discard, yeah, double check. Then I just show you everything else. So this is the home screen, of course. If you connect it with your phone, you can just change it to any screen you want, modern or old-fashioned. So weather, navigating, sunset in 25 minutes, pulse OX, so that's like the oxygen level. It should be higher than 95%. Otherwise, it's a good indication to go to a doctor, but of course this isn't a doctor replacement. But you have the first first signal, perhaps. Training sets productive, that's cool. Barometer, so you can just zoom in. Well, if you click this, then we go just back, and then floor is climbed 45. My VO2 level, it's superior, it's upgraded to